Sara, ever since our paths crossed, our eyes locked, and we kissed the first time, I knew my life had changed forever. Today, not only am I marrying my best friend, but somebody I cannot imagine my life without. I love how we support and stand by each other when things are good, when we make mistakes, and when things get challenging. And most importantly, those times that we get super cranky because we're super hungry.
From the moment I met you, long before I knew we would be standing here today, you had already captured my attention with your charming personality and sense of humor. As we begin this journey, I couldn't be more excited, as we are truly stronger as a team than we are as individuals. He is a calm to your storm.
Yes.
He is a gentle to your tough.
Amen.
But most importantly, he never forgets just how lucky he is to have you as a partner in life and his beautiful bride. Oh, now you're gonna make me cry. Today is going to be an incredible day as you two build a life together and family. Hashtag Fredos for life.
Together. It all started innocently enough about 5 years ago when John began teaching the 5:45 a.m. class that Sara was attending at Courthouse Plus. Early on, John recalls that she caught his eye, and so he always gave her a little extra attention. And when on her birthday that fall, he created a class workout called Sara's Superset Birthday Bonanza. And then later surprised her at work with a bottle of wine. She began to recognize something more was happening and felt a spark in her own heart too.
Let's just remember that beyond all the glam is a future of amazing love, passion, and family. I cannot wait to be your wife. Love you so much. I am so excited for our future together, and that I get to stand by your side now and forever, or at least until my back gives out. And then I will sit by your side. Sara, the love of my life, I stand here today, happily devoting my heart to you for the rest of my life. I love you.
Michelle
from Miami. That's where I'm from. Ironman tag, where we went over to.
So we joke about this. Sara Mary Harris or shake my head.
Today a bride, tomorrow a wife, forever your little girl.
Aww. Yeah. Don't cry.
I love you first. Sara Mary.
Aww. You're crying out now.
Oh my God.
On the aisle.
Don't get it.
I love you and cherish you for who you've been, who you are, and who you will become, as you are my best friend, my partner in crime, my true soulmate, and the man of my dreams.
Now, with the full support of your family and friends here today, It is my true privilege to pronounce you husband and wife.
You are two persons, but there's one life before you. Go now to your dwelling place, and may your days be good and long upon earth. So raise your glass to the bride and groom, Mr. and Mrs. Harris. Cheers.